The biggest night in sports entertainment. The baddest man on the planet. On March 29th, the two greatest attractions in pay-per-view history collide in one colossal event as Iron Mike returns to the ring. WrestleMania. Tyson. Live Sunday, March 29th, only on pay-per-view.
From feuding
best 29th exclusively on pay-per-view. M&M, the official candy of the new millennium.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Coming down the aisle and accompanied by the National Wrestling Alliance North American Champion Jeff Jarrett and the National Wrestling Alliance Champions, the Rock and Roll Express, from Sweetwater, Texas, weighing 274 pounds, Barry Windham.
We saw James E. Cornette down at ringside providing color commentary for Shotgun Saturday Night. He could be an eyewitness for a very proud moment in the NWA. Barry Windham set to go against Tom Brandi. Of course, Barry Windham accompanied by the Rock and Roll Express, the NWA World Tag Team Champions, and Jeff Jarrett, the NWA North America Champion, who barely escaped in No Way Out of Texas.
From Morristown, Pennsylvania, weighing 262 pounds, Tom Brandi.
Should be an interesting matchup, Brandi against Windham. Of course, the odds in Windham's favor, because he has the Rock and Roll Express and Jarrett at ringside. But you mentioned Jeff Jarrett defending the NWA North American title against Bradshaw at No Way Out. And there you see referee Tommy Young from the NWA.
An official NWA referee assigned to this contest. Tommy Young has been an NWA referee for many, many years. In fact, has refereed more NWA championship contests than any other living official. And that is hundreds and hundreds of bouts.
Brandi goes 6 foot two, 262 pounds. Windham 6'7", 277 pounds from Sweetwater, Texas, the former NWA world champion.
And one more note about Tommy Young. Despite the fact that he is here representing the National Wrestling Alliance, he will call it straight down the middle. He is as fair and impartial a referee as there has ever been, one of the most respected in the business.
Barry Windham just slapped Tom Brandi across the face. Brandi isn't the man you want to do that to, and he hammers away now with a big right hand. Whips Windham in the ropes. Oh, big back body drop. Tell you what, Barry Windham better watch his back. Bradshaw, his former partner with the new Blackjacks, has a score to settle. Windham whipped off the ropes now. Brandi with a drop kick. So agile for such a big man.
Brandi gets better and better every week. But so many times, Tom Brandi has been a victim of the numbers game, as is so often the case here in the World Wrestling Federation, something that the Legion of Doom has been victimized by on a number of occasions. We'll see the Legion of Doom in action tonight on Raw Saturday night at 8, 7 Central on USA.
That's right, a special edition of Raw. Raw Saturday night, going to be a great one. Stone Cold Steve Austin will also be there. Barry Windham now hammering away at Tom Brandi in control. Brandi in trouble outside the ring because the rest of the NWA is out there. And here's Ricky Morton now going to take advantage.
Yeah, and Robert's right there. Jeff Jarrett, too.
Oh, man.
Tom Brandi got drilled by Jeff Jarrett, who, as we said, barely escaped from the grips of Bradshaw at No Way Out of Texas. I thought we were on our way to crowning a new North American champion, but the NWA struck in force again, and Jeff Jarrett maintained his grip on the title.
Talking about No Way Out of Texas, what about the matchup, the Headbangers defeating the artist formerly known as Goldust and Marvelous Mark Mero? And what about the situation between Sable and Mark Mero?
Well, not to take away from what was a tremendous physical tag team contest, the animosity that's now building apparently between Sable and Luna really came to a head, and Sable, the fire in her eyes, I could not believe it. I understand that Jerry the King Lawler has a special interview planned with both Marvelous Mark Mero and Sable tonight on Raw Saturday night. Who knows what we'll see in that.
Jeff Jarrett taking advantage with the big right hand outside the ring. I'll tell you what, with all those NWA members outside there, if you fall outside that ring, forget about it.
Oh yeah, it's like falling into a moat with a bunch of piranha outside. There's nothing you can do to defend yourself when you're outnumbered 4 and 5 to 1.
Windham now. Oh man, what a move. Here's the cover, rolls over on Brandi. There's two, but Brandi kicks out. Tell you what, Tom Brandi from Norristown, Pennsylvania, so resilient, never gives in a matchup, always in, and there we go with a big right hand. Brandi hammering away now at the big Texan. You mentioned it on a number of occasions, Kevin Kelly, the strongest hands in wrestling. Oh, my.
A lot of people say that Barry Windham now is at his best that he's been in 10 years. And Tom Brandi is taking it right to him as best he can.
Brandi hammering away now at Barry Windham.
And now look at Ricky Morton up on the apron. Here comes Robert Gibson, Jeff Jarrett up as well. And watch out, Windham from behind.
Oh, Windham taking advantage.
Oh, man.
That could be it. He's gonna... It's over, folks. Barry Windham caught him with a big clothesline.
Here is your winner, Barry Windham.
Wait a second.
Windham! That ain't a lariat. You wanna see the lariat? Forget looking for tradition. Find yourself some guts. Get rid of your flunkies and let you and I have a fight right now.
That's one angry cowboy.
He is looking for a fight. Bradshaw is just looking to fight somebody, namely his former partner, Barry Windham.
Windham's calling Bradshaw down. We could get it on right now.
I don't know if the wisdom of this. Bradshaw coming down to the entire NWA. Well, it looks like Morton, Gibson, and Jarrett are stepping aside. Here we go.
There we go. He's got that big old bull rope, and he's cleaning.
As JR would say, Barry Windham with a case of the limber tail.
What's Cornette doing over there now?
He's not a fool. He ran for his life.
Ain't no Texan ever walked away from a fight, you damn coward. Come back here and I'll stomp a hole in your ass.
Whoa.
I'll tell you what, if Windham and Bradshaw ever lock up, it is going to be a brawl.
Look at the fire in Windham's eyes.
Folks, plenty more still to come on Shotgun, a six-man tag. The DOA arrived into town to take on Los Boricuas.
Coming up next, the Nation of Dominations, Mark Henry and D'Lo Brown are in tag team action.